Look at that wreckage. I'm amazed they're still making them like this.
They?
This looks like a standard fighter jet, but it's actually different. They've done a lot of things to reduce the number of parts and cut down manufacturing costs, without sacrificing the plane's strength and performance. Very cost-effective. You could make 3 planes for the price of 2 this way.
Who's this they you're referring to?
North Osea Grunder Industries. Formerly the South Belker Munitions Factory, run by the Belkan government.
But Osea's taken over that land now. South Belkan technology is being used for Osea. Why does Yuktobania have this?
Good question. Actually, speaking of Belka, Osea recruited some Belkan flying aces after the war 15 years ago to strengthen our air force. You know about this?
No. Really?
An aggressor squadron comprised entirely of Belkan aces. Our old enemy. Well, that's the rumor anyway. Even an old fox like me isn't sure they exist. I bet the current administration isn't even aware of the story.
Before the Osean ground forces can proceed into the Yuktobanian capital of Cinegrad, they'll have to deal with Kruuk Fortress directly in their path. The robust defense of this fortress has stalled the advance of our armies for the past 5 days. If this situation continues for much longer, it will give Yuktobania time to complete preparations for a counterattack. We need to take the fortress and enable our ground forces to reach the enemy capital as quickly as possible. To do this, we will launch an air attack on Kruuk Fortress. Our last attack sortie fell prey to their anti-aircraft guns and air defense fighters. Deal a decisive blow to the fortress and its surrounding air power, and support the ground forces as they penetrate the complex. Open the door to Kruuk. The day of Cinegrad's liberation is near.
Captain, which plane should I use?
Are we launching in this formation?
War Dog, launch!
Pilots, check your plane and prepare for refueling. 1 mile to refueling craft.
Steep as you can, though. sight of this makes my stomach turn. Sam, confirm destroy.
Has been successfully captured. We're going back to our country real soon.